Confident guy? Really? Would you like kiss a guy if he was wearing pink?
Would you be comfortable like kissing a guy while he was wearing pink?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Dang, I should have been wearing pink today.
I should have like wore pink today. You're really pretty.
But you're lost.
Yeah, my lost. Actually, I'll tell you what, watch this.
Oh my heck, are you kidding me right now? That was pretty sly. I'm not gonna lie.
You did say.
This is what you do for fun?
Dang, I should have been wearing pink today.
That's okay, tomorrow.
Really? Actually, hold on. It's pretty crazy, right? Yeah.
You would? I should have worn pink today. I'm just kidding. Actually, watch this.
Oh my goodness, it's pink.
What does that even mean? Well, you did say, though.
I did.
You did.
I did say.
You did say.
Okay, yeah, I'll give you a kiss.
Alright.
Hey! You guys want to borrow the shirt? I'm just kidding.
I don't know. Magic.
Well, you said you would. And now I'm wearing a pink shirt. This guy is not pink and I'm wearing pink. That was cute.
So,
have
you do have a boyfriend.
Yes, I'll keep it.
Okay, is this like a real boyfriend?
A real boyfriend.
A real boyfriend,
yes,
okay.
I'm sorry.
Alright, hold on. Just a small kiss. I'm gonna kiss each one of you guys just a small kiss.
Wait, what? What?
You did say.
Okay. Okay, you get a kiss on the cheek. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Wow. Hey, wait, come back. I want to tell you. It's not like a hit it and quit it type of thing. It's like, hey, you're awesome. Thank you so much.
Can we get a picture with you? Yeah.
Do you know me? Oh, whoa. Sure.